Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time to take a look into the future of Huntsville Hornet Athletics. Taking the field at this time is the Huntsville High School classes of 2025 through 2031. Put your hands together and get loud. Here are your 2018 Hornet Buddies. He's at the 10, he's at the 5, and he's in the end zone. Give it up for your 2018 Hornet Buddy. Football fans, don't forget to purchase your Game Day magazine. Junior varsity cheerleaders are selling the official 2018 Game Day magazine on the concourse of the stadium. There will be three lucky winners tonight. Yes, one lucky winner will walk away with $100 in cash. Another lucky fan will win a special Whataburger giveaway. And one extra lucky fan will earn the chance to participate in the What a Kick Halftime Challenge. That fan will get the chance to win free Whataburger for an entire year. Winners will be announced throughout today's contest, so get your 2018 Game Day magazine on sale now on the concourse. Hornet Athletics would like to send a special thank you to Whataburger and all our 2018 season Game Day magazine sponsors, as well as Wiesner, proud community sponsor of tonight's game ticket. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, would you please rise for the playing of Montgomery High School's alma mater. And now, the alma mater of Huntsville High School.
We'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing as the Huntsville Military Marching Band leads us in the playing of our state song, Texas, Our Texas. Football fans, don't forget to purchase your Game Day magazine. Junior varsity cheerleaders are selling the official 2018 Game Day magazine on the concourse of the stadium. Hornet Athletics would like to send a special thank you to Whataburger and all our 2018 season Game Day magazine sponsors, as well as Weezer, proud community sponsor of tonight's game tickets.
Coming that way.
Hornet Nation, at this time, please direct your attention to Section B of Bauer Stadium. Here come your Hornets!
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, would you please rise? Gentlemen, remove your caps and join in the singing of the Star Spangled Banner performed by the Huntsville High School Military Marching Band under the direction of John Green. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem.
All right, football fans, on your feet. The Friday night lights are on, and it's time for Hornet football. Jalen Washington on the return tackle made by Jalen Schroeder. First down and 10, Bears.
Karin Bradley on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Jordan Brown. Second down. Karin Bradley again on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Shedrick Green. First down and 10, Montgomery. Karin Bradley on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Jordan Brown. Second down. Karin Bradley again on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Shedrick Green. Third down. Karin Bradley on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Jordan Brown. Brings up fourth down. J.T. Witten's punt, returned by Tyreek Carter. Tackle made by Jacob Hamilton. First down and 10, Hornets. Carry for the Hornets, and that's good for a Huntsville Hornet first down. Jaron Green on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Brett Bean. Second down. Matthew Southern's pass complete to Jalen Griffin, and that's good for a Huntsville Hornet first down. Cameron Myers on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Leslie Williams. Second down. Matthew Southern's pass incomplete. Intended receiver Jalen Griffin, broken up by Shane Hunter. Third down. Matthew Southern's pass complete to Miles Tatum, and that's good for Huntsville Hornets. First down. Javen Green on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Leslie Williams. Second down. Javen Green on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Wesley Mays. Third down. Cameron Myers on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Caleb Schneider. Fourth down. Tyree Carter on the carry for the Hornets. Flag on the play. Personal fouls against Montgomery, and the touchdown is good. Nathan Batten's extra point is no good. And with 6:54 left to go in the first quarter, your new score. Huntsville Hornets 6, Montgomery Bears 0. All right, fans, it's time for our first Whataburger giveaway. Game Day Magazine owners, please turn to page 42 in your Game Day Magazine. There is one coupon for a free Whataburger and one of our lucky Game Day Magazines. Go ahead and check that out, page 42 in your Game Day Magazine. Collins Gattel set to kick off for the Hornets. Oh. Connor Wilson on the return for the Bears. Tackle made by Latell Sweat. First down and 10, Montgomery. Jalen Washington on the carry for the Bears, brought down by Brodarian O'Brien for the Hornets. Second down. Air fumble on the play, recovered by Ryan Johnson. Third down. Brock Buffling's pass is incomplete, broken up by Devontae Swift. Fourth down. J.P. Witten's punt is out of bounds. First and 10, Huntsville.
So eighth graders are going to play with us. All right. And let's go.
I just wonder what you do with that paper. Because look, now on the screen it's completely good. But the one little bar next to the door.
Now, eighth graders, listen. I modified the part just a little bit. Okay? So, you know how you play the wind players.
Aaron Green on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Wesley May. Second down. Matthew Southern's pass complete to Will Barnes. And that's good for Huntsville Hornets. First down.
Where'd she go?
Aaron Green on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Brett Bean. Second down. Matthew Southern on the quarterback keep, and he's in the end zone. Touchdown, Hornets.
Nathan Batten's extra point is good. And with 4:42 left to go in the first quarter, your new score, Huntsville Hornets 13, Montgomery Bears 0. Collins get down, sets the kick off for the Hornets. Trey Harden on the return for the Bears. Tackle made by Damon Schneider. First down and 10, Montgomery. Brock Boffing's pass complete to Daniel Dobbitt. Tackle made by Shedrick Green. Second down. Brock Boffing's pass complete to Nathan Little. Tackle made by T.J. Schlett. First down, Montgomery. Karen Bradley on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Jake Schroeder. Second down. Things pass complete to Cole Boyles. Tackle made by T.J. Schlett. Brings up third down. Karen Bradley on the run for the Bears. Tackle made by Tavondre Schlett in the backfield. Second down.
Brock Balfing's pass complete to Mason Little. Tackle made by TJ Sweat. Brings up third down. Tarn Bradley on the run for the Bears. Tackle made by Cedric Green. First down, Montgomery. Boffing's pass incomplete. Intended receiver Mason Little. Second down. Nation basketball and soccer season is quickly approaching. Don't forget to check out all the action this season at Huntsville High School's Hornet Field and the Paul Bowen Gym. Basketball and soccer schedules, as well as all other Hornet athletic information, can be found at hornetnation.org. That's hornetnation.org. Bradley on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by David Mejia. And he's short of the first down. Turnover on down. Matthew Southern's pass complete to Mike Jenkins.
Tackle made by DJ McCoy. Second down. The Southern's pass complete to Javen Green, and that's good for a Huntsville Hornet first down. And that's the end of the first quarter. Your first quarter score, Huntsville Hornets 13, Montgomery Bears 0. Javen Green on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Leslie Williams. Second down. Javen Green on the carry for the Hornets inside the 10-yard line. And that's good for a Huntsville Hornets first down. Cameron Myers on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Connor Wilson. Second down. Tyree Carter on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Peyton Cantaniella. Third down. Matthew Southern's pass incomplete. Intended receiver Quaterian Riles. Fourth down. Hornet Nation would like to welcome our very special guest to the game, the Huntsville Hornet Class of 1978, celebrating 40-year reunion. Nathan Batten's kick is no good. First down and 10, Montgomery. Jalen Washington on the run for the Bears, pushed out of bounds by T.J. Sweat.
Here we go.
Here we go. Second down. Washington on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by David Mejia. First down, Montgomery. Falfing's pass complete to Mason Little. Second down. Falfing's pass complete to Daniel Dobbins. Tackle made by Sir Humphrey. Third down. Mark Balfing on the quarterback deep. First down, Montgomery. Brock Balfing's pass is intercepted by Cedric Green. First down and 10, Hornets.
And Southern's pass incomplete. Intended receiver Tyreek Carter. Second down. Southern's pass complete to Jalen Griffin. Tackle made by Quincy Colton. And that's good for a Huntsville Hornet. First down. Aaron Green on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Brett Bean. Second down. Cameron Myers on the carry for the Hornets. Flags on the play. Cameron Myers' carry is good for a Huntsville Hornets. First down. Cameron Myers on the carry. Tackle made by Leslie Williams. Second down. Matthew Southern's pass incomplete. Broken up by Josiah Gattani. Third down. Matthew Southern's pass is complete to Kobe Lewis, and he's in the end zone. Touchdown, Hornets. Batten's extra point is good. And with 7:02 left to go in the second quarter, your new score, Huntsville Hornets 20, Montgomery Bears 0.
Collins gets out, set to kick off for the Hornets. Gattau's kick is in the end zone for a touchback. First down and 10, Montgomery. Bradley on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Jaden Schroeder. Second down. Tarin Bradley on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Latell Sweat. Fourth down. On the play, recovered by Bryson Hayes. First down and 10 points. Kieran Green on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Caleb Schneider. Second down. Mike Jenkins on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Shane Hunter. Jaron Green on the carry for the Hornets. And that's good for a Huntsville Hornet first down. Matthew Southern's pass incomplete. Intended receiver Giovanni Lawson. Second down. Will Barnes on the carry, tackle made by Blake Rod for the Bears. Third down. Southern's pass complete to Cameron Myers. Pushed out of bounds by Shane Hunter. Fourth down. Matthew Southern's pass incomplete. Intended receiver Tyreek Carter. Turnover on downs. Daniel Davis on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Cameron Woodbury for the Hornets. All right, fans, it's time for the Whataburger. And our lucky halftime What a Kick Challenge contestant. One lucky fan will have the chance to win free Whataburger for an entire year. So get out your Game Day magazine and turn to page 8. If you have a signed football player, please meet Mrs. Blackburn at the winner's circle near the concession stand to get ready for the halftime What a Kick Challenge. Once again, turn to page 8 in your Game Day magazine. If you have a signed football player, please meet Mrs. Blackburn at the winner's circle near the concession stand to get ready for halftime What a Kick Challenge.
You know what this makes me? The film coordinator.
Jalen Washington on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by T.J. Garrett for the Hornets. Second down. Second down. Jalen Washington is in on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Cedric Green. Third down. Brock Boffing's pass incomplete, knocked away by T.J. Sweat. Brings up fourth down. Tyree Carter on the punt return for the Hornets. Tackle made by Connor Wilson. First down and 10, Huntsville. All right, fans, don't forget to check your Game Day magazine. Turn to page 8. If you have a signed football player, please meet Mrs. Blackburn at the winner's circle near the concession stand to get ready for the halftime. What a kick challenge. Matthew Southern's pass complete to Jalen Griffin. And that's good for a Huntsville Hornets. First down. Mike Jenkins on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Brett Bean. Second down. Matthew Southern on the quarterback keeper. Tackle made by Aiden Lynch. Third down. Matthew Southern's pass complete to Miles Tatum, and that's good for a Huntsville Hornet. First down. Jalen Green on the carry for the Hornets, and he's in the end zone. Touchdown, Hornets. Matthew Southern's pass complete to Jalen Green, and the two-point conversion is good. And with 28 seconds left to go in the second quarter, your new score, Huntsville Hornets 28, Montgomery Bears 0.
freaking 2 feet away.
Collins Gattau sets a kickoff for the point. Washington on the kick return for the Bears. Tackle made by Mikel Sweat. First down and 10, Montgomery. Karen Bradley on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Ontarion Tutu. Second down. Karen Bradley on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Cedric Green. And that's the end of the first half. Your halftime score, Huntsville Hornets 28. Montgomery Bears, 0. We have a lot of halftime action, two great bands, the What a Kick Challenge, and a special performance by our little seniors coming up at halftime, so don't go anywhere. Gathering at the 50-yard line is the 2018-2019 Huntsville Hornet varsity cheerleader, as well as the Little Stingers. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, please check your Game Day magazine. We're still in search of our Whataburger What a Kick contestant. Check page 8 of your Game Day magazine. If you have a signed football player, please meet Mrs. Blackburn at the winner's circle near the concession stand to get ready for the halftime What a Kick Challenge. Let's give a big round of applause to our Little Stingers.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, for your halftime entertainment, the Bells dance team presents their letter routine to Uptown Funk. The dance officers for the Bells are Lieutenant Avery Waller, Lieutenant Rachel Neighbors, Captain Kaylin Neighbors, Major Edie Rogers, Lieutenant Colonel Paige DeShano, Colonel Emily Cook. Congratulations to our Spirit Girl of the Week, Bailey Griffin, Dancer of the Week, Sam Dupuy, Pop of the Week, Maddie Freed, Paige DeShano, Allison McCarter, Officer of the Week, Kaylin Neighbors. The managers for the Bells are Mary Gonzalez and Shelby Montgomery. The Bells are under the direction of Director Ms. Tina Huggins and Assistant Director Dr. Barbara Ward.
Climb over it, and I was leaning forward, but I wasn't leaning forward enough, so it's holding onto it, sitting down, right?
Ladies and gentlemen, your Montgomery Bells dance team!
I hold on for dear life, and I find myself fly backwards, hanging upside down with my head like half an inch from the ground. And I was just like, completely spun upside down. It was just like, I get over for that camera stuff in the second half or something?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, sure.
Should we do it now or after that?
Ladies and gentlemen, Montgomery High School is proud to present the Golden Bear Marching Band. The Golden Bear Band is under the field direction of drum major Scott Lutie and Elizabeth May. First of the week is Kirsten Cadoo. Lead of the week is Sarah Tomlinson. Second of the week is the Flute. March of the week is Celeste Zendo. Ladies and gentlemen, the Montgomery Bears Golden Bearland.
Entering the field, it's the national champion, high-stepping, high-kicking Grenadier Guard dance team. Your 2018-2019 GG officers are Lieutenant Sakshi Matthew, Lieutenant Colonel Samantha Williams, and your 2018-2019 GG Colonel is Jacqueline Castillejas. Social Officer Salute. GGs of the week are Alexis Goodman and Kaylin Cotton. Tonight the GGs will be performing a jazz routine to Feel It Still. Thank you. GGs are under the direction of Mrs. Dana LeNorman. The team is sponsored by Dipsticks Graphics and Bill Thick Ford of Huntsville. Now formed on the field is the 2018-2019 Huntsville Hornet Military Marching Band. The band is under the field direction of drum majors Caden Maitland and Nathaniel Ray. The band will perform a precision military drill to Precision Fanfare by Dr. Tim Ray, Invictus by Carl King, The Avenger by Carl King, and Chimes of Liberty by Edwin Franco Goldman.
Got that big D confidence.
band is directed by John Green, David Holland, and Andy Twist. The Huntsville Hornet Military Marching Band would like to thank the 8th grade Mance Park Middle School Band for joining them for this evening's game. Halftime scores from around the district and College Station. A&M Consolidated leads Lamar Consolidated 14-7. Also at halftime, in Montgomery, Lake Creek leads Cleveland 24-0. And in Bryan, Rudder High School leads Patel High School 35-0.
Okay, so we're switching for real now.
It's kind of fun being the chord guy. Danced a lot. Oh, hey, we didn't put in the new battery, did we?
Jason Penaloza set to kick off for the Bears.
Yeah?
Tackle made by DJ McCoy. First down and 10, Huntsville.
So this is for, because that screen keeps going out, just so you know. So that's why that's covered. Just pretend like this is your frame.
Oh, okay, I see. I mean, it seems fixed up there.
Yeah, it's going in and out.
It's going in and out? Okay,
yeah,
okay.
Two. So when they say two, yeah, remember your camera two.
Okay. Trying to white balance it.
Jaron Green on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Leslie Williams. Second down. Jaron Green on the carry for the Hornets. And that's good for Huntsville Hornets. First down.
I'm ready. How's it looking? Okay.
Matthew Southern tackled in the backfield by Caleb Schneider. Second down.
Second down.
Matthew Southern's pass incomplete. Intended receiver Jalen Griffin. Third down.
It's okay. I'm pretty new to this, but it's pretty fun. Oh, really? Is that better?
Matthew Southern's pass complete to Quaterion Ronald.
I don't know. I'm
tackle made by Caleb Schneider. Fourth down. Matthew Southern's pass incomplete. Intended receiver Miles Tatum. Turnover on downs.
On camera two.
Torrin Bradley on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Jordan Brown. Second down.
Hey, I'm having trouble keeping this, like, the correct white balance.
Are they telling you to white balance or iris setup?
They're telling me that I'm darker than everybody.
So that's the iris.
Oh, that's this one.
Yeah.
Oh.
Art Boffing's pass incomplete. Intended receiver Daniel Dobbins. Third down.
Okay, okay. I'm new to this, but I think I got it now.
Boffing's pass complete to Mason Little. Tackle made by Brodarian O'Brien. Fourth down. Aaron Bradley tackled in the backfield by Jordan Brown. Turnover on down. Matthew Southern's pass complete to Jalen Griffin. Flags on the play. Okay. Mike Jenkins on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Leslie Williams. Second down. Mike Jenkins on the carry for the Hornets. Flags on the play. Cameron Myers on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Leslie Williams. Second down. Matthew Southern on the carry for the Hornets, and he's in the end zone. Touchdown, Hornets!
I thought one dude had the ball, but they actually faked me out.
And Batten's extra point is good. And with 7 minutes and 8 seconds left to go in the third quarter, your new score, Huntsville Hornets 35, Montgomery Bears 0.
Right there. Right there. Right there. Right there. Right there. Okay.
on the towel, set to kick off for the Hornets. Karin Bradley on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Devon J. Sweat. Third down. Mark Balfing tackled in the backfield by Brandon Bobino. Fourth down. Thank you. Jaron Green on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Leslie Williams. Second down. Matthew Southern's pass complete to Mike Jenkins. And that's good for a Huntsville Hornet. First down. Mike Jenkins on the carry for the Hornets. Flags on the play. Jenkins on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Aiden Lynch for the Bears. Second down. Matthew Southern's pass complete to Will Barnes. And that's good for a Huntsville Hornet. First down. Cameron Myers on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Aiden Snyder. Second down.
Okay.
Jaron Green on the carry for the Hornets, and he's in the end zone. The touchdown, Hornets.
Do I have to do anything for replay? Okay.
Ethan Batten's extra point is good. And with 3:16 left to go in the third quarter, your new score, Huntsville Hornets 42, Montgomery Bears 0. All right, fans, it's now time to give away $100 in cash. Game Day magazine holders, please turn to page 15. If you have a signed football, you just won $100 in cash. Please proceed to the concession stand winner's circle to meet Mrs. Blackburn. Once again, that's page 15 in your Game Day magazine. If you have a signed football sticker, please meet Mrs. Blackburn at the winner's circle next to the concession stand.
Collins Gattau sets a kickoff for the Hornets. Brock Bonfink's pass complete to Trey Harden. Tackle made by Ontarion Coutine. Second down.
Second down.
Clay Smalley on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Saquon Howe. First down, Montgomery. Clay Smalley on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Latell Sweat. Clay Smalley on the carry for the Bears. Tackled made by Artharius Stone for the Hornets. First down, Montgomery. Clay Smalley met in the backfield by Artharius Stone. Second down. Tarin Bradley on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Tamron Woodbury. Third down.
Do you want to take over from the last half, the last quarter?
Hornet Nation basketball and soccer season is quickly approaching.
Okay.
Don't forget to check out all the action this season at Huntsville High School's Hornet Field and the Paul Bowen Gym. Basketball and soccer schedules, as well as all other Hornet athletic information, can be found at hornetnation.org. Huntsville Lady Hornet volleyball team will be home on Tuesday, October 16th at the Paul Bowen Gym. They'll take on the Panthers at Clean Creek High School.
I got
first serve
shots,
is
though.
At
I got
6 o'clock.
Touchdown right there. We'll be right back.
Fumble on the play, recovered by Brock Boffin. Fourth down. And that's the end of the third quarter. Your third quarter score, Huntsville, Hornets 42, Montgomery Bears, 0. Attention students, it's now the fourth quarter, which means it's now time to get out your cell phones and call or text whomever is going to pick you up after the game. Your school administrator thanks you for your cooperation in preparing to leave the stadium after the game in a timely manner. Brock Boffin's pass incomplete. Intended receiver Caleb Snyder. Turnover on down. Tyree Carter on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Jacob Hamilton. Second down. Carter on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Jacob Hamilton. And that's good for a Huntsville Hornet first down. Tyree Carter on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Landon Nelson. Second down. Thank you. Tyree Carter on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Leslie Williams. Third down. Cameron Myers on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Aiden Snyder. Fourth down. Nathan Batten's punt downed at the 41-yard line by Javen Brown. First down and 10, Montgomery. Clay Smalley on the carry for the Bears. Second down. Brock Boffing's pass is incomplete. Intended receiver Keyshawn Hill. Third down. Clay Smalley on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Artharius Stone. Fourth down. Hunt down at the 19-yard line. First down and 10, Huntsville. Will Barnes on the quarterback keeper, pushed out of bounds by Quincy Paulton, flags on the play. Mike Jenkins on the carry for the Hornets. Pushed out of bounds by Blake Thomas. And that's good for a Huntsville Hornet first down. Jenkins on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Alex Martinez. Second down. Barnes on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Brett Bean. Third down.
Injuries in Montgomery that one.
Seven nation. Aaron Green on the carry for the Hornets. And that's good for a Huntsville Hornet. First down. Brent Myers on the carry for the Hornets. And that's good for a Huntsville Hornet. First down. Will Barnes on the carry for the Hornets. And that's good for a Huntsville Hornet. First down. Jenkins on the carry for the Hornets. Second down. Attention students, it's getting towards the end of the fourth quarter, which means it's now time to get out your cell phones and call or text whoever is going to pick you up after the game. Your school administrators thank you for your cooperation in preparing to leave the stadium after the game in a timely manner. Jaron Green on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Zach Anderson. Third down. Thank you.
Mike Jenkins on the carry for the Hornets. Tackle made by Alex Martinez. Fourth down. Tony Garcia on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by LaTell Sweat. Second down. Tony Garcia on the carry for the Bears. Tackle made by Cameron Woodbury. Your final score for tonight's game. Huntsville Hornets 42. Montgomery Bears.